confirmed if it's one of ours? Yeah, I just don't see how they can rule out terrorism so early on.
I think you should put down casuals right now.
I don't drink. Well, have they updated the death toll?
No, I think if you say you don't drink, it sends the wrong message.
You stop. 35 dead? What? That's a travesty. How many injured? Oh, they better make me whitewash this. Yeah. All right, I'll give you a call back when I get to my desk.
Hey, you like going to the beach, right?
No, if this conversation is over.
Look, every year, thousands of singles find their match online.
Actually, the chance of finding the one online is 265,000 to
one. Ooh, good with numbers. Can I put that down?
The nerdy vibe can totally.
Do you care at all about what's going on out there? There's a cyber attack on our military, and the government's trying to cover it up.
That is your department. My department is just cover-ups and breakups and makeups and makeovers.
No, I am not doing online dating. I don't like being online unless it's for work. I hate technology. You know this. Okay? End of discussion.
Oh my god, is that a present? Do you have a secret admirer? Have you been holding out on me?
No, this is, it's my childhood address. I've lived there for 20 years.
Seriously? Well, maybe somebody found something in the attic or something.
After 20 years?
Well, I've heard crazier.
Hey! Did you see when this package came in?
No idea. You want me to bring it back through security?
This is freaking me out. Open it.
Ooh, I see jewelry.
Hello.
You have anything that will play VHS?
I haven't used one of these things in like 15 years. I saw this in a movie once. We could all die in 7 days, you know.
Molly, hi. I know I've never been very good with tact or emotion. Things you are no doubt feeling very strongly right now, so I will keep this brief.